Hello, welcome to Discus, South Carolina's virtual library. Today we're going to discover free nonfiction eBooks for students in the DK Eyewitness collection. What are DK Eyewitness books? It's a collection of nonfiction books covering many subjects from Africa to Wales. The books have robust images and diagrams, which help to visually understand the subjects covered. Source citations are provided, and information may be printed, saved, exported, or emailed. What topics do DK Eyewitness books cover? Everything from rocks, science, people, places, religion, natural disasters, weather, and more. How do I access the DK Eyewitness book collection? Simply go to scdiscus.org, hover over the grade level tab, and you can actually access these from any of the three grade levels, but we're going to access through middle school today because these books are primarily for grades 5 through 8. Then we would click on the DK Eyewitness books from the middle school list. There are over 60 searchable DK Eyewitness books. Notice here you can browse over 66 titles just in alphabetical order by scrolling. You can also limit the titles by subjects or search directly in the title contains of the books. A search on ancient in the title retrieves 3 books. Notice here we have ancient Egypt, ancient Greece, and ancient Rome. Let's take a look at ancient Rome. So once you open a book, you may click to browse by table of contents, headings, images, or search within the book. So if you're looking for soldiers in Rome, you could simply type in soldiers to locate those pages. Or as you see here in the table of contents, we could just click on soldiers in society. Headings list articles in alphabetical order, as you see at the bottom of this screen, and headings also offer a handy glossary of terms in every DK Eyewitness book. Let's return to the contents and click on Soldiers in Society. Once you open to your page, you'll see options for citation, print, share, and read aloud features. You can click on citation to view source information in the APA, MLA, or other style. Notice you can also export to the popular citation generators, EasyBib, NoodleTools, and others. You can click on your print to be able to download the PDF for printing or saving it to your device or exporting to Google Drive. It's ideal if you've already logged into your Google Drive for a seamless delivery. You can also click Share for additional export and delivery options here to allow yourself to email, save, or export the article with a citation to yourself or someone else. For more Discus tips and how-to videos, go to our online archives page from the Training tab at scdiscus.org. Thank you for joining us today. If you wish to contact us, these are the electronic resources contacts.